very nice. And this energy is about doing. So you're going to see that there'll be big eyebrows, or the features will be like your jaw is beautifully woody. It's such a beautiful jaw. Hers, I love that.
What means
the red
features?
Coarser features.
What is it?
With men with big brow bones, not her. Yeah, those big jutting jaw, or big jutting brows, a little coarser, a little bit heavier. You're going to see they're going to have like this ruggedness in their body, like broad shoulders. And you'll see those sinewy, ruby muscles. So when they clench their fists like this, you exercise, right?
Sure.
Well,
that's
right. That's hard. Okay? You're going to see the ropiness here, this nice hard energy there. This is very woody. It's lovely. Good muscle. Good muscles. Very nice. Okay? And it's a person who wants to do a lot. They want to do things. And they're always out doing. And you're going to see that they enjoy exercising, they enjoy working, they enjoy being out in nature, they're doing a lot. And it's a wonderful energy. I really like it because it's so important for athletics, it's so important for business. These people like to be organized. They want to find things. So they organize their file cabinets, they organize their bookshelves, they know where things are, okay? And they want it organized. Whereas metal likes ordered, like beautiful and put away, but they don't really know it's there. Wood knows exactly where everything is, like a library. And they know where their atlas is, they know where their hammer is, they know where their screwdrivers are, they know where everything is. And that's definitely a wood trait. They like to kind of fight. They don't call it fighting, everybody else does. Wood people talk about discussing things, only their discussion sounds like a fight to somebody else. They're like dogs who play tug of war. I have two terriers, and they don't care about winning so much. They care about the battle. Mm. You know what I'm saying? They enjoy that. You know, they don't really, like, they chew bones. They don't really want to eat the bone. They want to fight with the bone. You know? That's what wood is like. Wood kind of goes, they throw down the gauntlet. And they'll say, what do you think of this? And then you'll answer, well, I don't think that. And they'll just start having this debate, a discussion, where someone else will say, why are you fighting? I'm not fighting. I'm debating. I'm discussing. So you'll see they have some need to interact in that kind of like more aggressive way, okay, interactive. But they love it. And if you're with someone who's like this, you need to know they enjoy that interaction. They enjoy that kind of like battle.